year, they spent $15,000 more on cocaine than they did recording their album.